Hello friends, today's activity is compass painting. You will need a rounder from the geometry box, a brush, some paints of your choice. So let's start. Fix the painting brush in the compass. You'll fix this just the way you fix your pencil. Fix my brush in the compass. I'm going to load the brush with paint. I've taken some paint in my palette. I'm going to load my brush in this paint. Then the way you use the compass, the rounder, this rounder, you just fix this point and, you know, draw circles with your pencil. We are going to start doing the same thing. I'm just fixing this point and very slowly I'm moving my compass in a circular fashion. So we are just going to paint circles with different colors on this drawing sheet. Take another color. Dip your brush in the second color. So basically, we're using this tool, this geometry tool, to create circles. Use different colors. If you want, you can remove this brush, wash it thoroughly, and then load it again with a different color. Here we have created circles with different color and different size circles on our drawing sheet. So this is an art which is integrated with your math, and we've used the geometry box tool, the rounder, and created an art out of it. If you want, you can use different colors.